your virtual classroom has a new approach for your learning environment through simple navigation and a new course experience. So let's take a look. The first time you log into the Blackboard Learning Management System, also known as Cyberactive, you are welcomed by the first-time user experience. On-screen tips that guide you as you explore and create content. Make sure that you follow the prompts with these screens. On the far left of the screen, there is a list of core features to aid in the navigation of the software. The first one listed is the institution page, where informational links are provided to student services, technical support assistance, and notification of BU events. The profile allows you to make changes to your online persona by changing your password. The activity stream provides up-to-the-minute action for all of your courses. The first time you open each course on any day, you'll see course notices with important information. Clicking on the courses icon will offer navigation to past, present, and future courses. Access the organizations you are a member of through the organization icon. The calendar enables you to view course events and due dates for all your courses, if your instructor has provided them. View and send messages to instructors and peers in all of your courses through the message icon. The grades icon now makes it possible to check your grades across all your courses. Access global functions that are outside of a course, such as portfolios or the content collection with tools. With the Blackboard app for students, you can access your courses or content on your mobile device as well as participate in your courses. The following tasks can be performed with the app. View course items and course announcements. Take assignments and tests. Participate in discussions. Interact with your instructor in class in Blackboard Collaborate. Right now, let's focus in on your courses. Click on your desired course. As you will see, the left-hand side of the screen contains numerous buttons. Some examples include announcements, my syllabus, and assignments. Although each section is essential, we will focus on the most basic classroom functions. Please note two very important items. First, if you log into your classroom prior to class start, all class buttons may not yet be available. Second, course labels may appear differently than portrayed in this video, as each Bellevue University faculty member has the ability to modify their particular classrooms in order to provide a more customized experience for you. The first item you will view is the welcome announcement. This is important because it conveys key information, which may include adjusted assignment timelines and/or answers to frequently asked questions from your classmates. Be sure to review this area every time you log in for updates from your instructor. Within My Professor or Instructor Information, pending the course setup, you will locate the contact information as well as a personal bio of your instructor. As you will notice, Bellevue University is a diverse group known to possess a healthy mixture of both academic and professional experience. My syllabus, also known as course information or course documents, will give you an overview of your instructor's expectations concerning your course schedule, assignment requirements, as well as attendance and grading policies. You will want to review this document prior to viewing anything else, as it outlines the course requirements. The assignments button sits within the same column. This is one of the buttons that might not be visible until your official class starts. A word to the wise, if you ever have any questions concerning an assignment, be sure to reach out to your instructor as quickly as possible. We will cover information on how to reach your instructor momentarily. The discussion board is the area where you will be required to engage in online discussions with your classmates as assigned by your instructor. This area is a vital component to your classroom participation. Instead of raising your hand to speak, your comments and feedback act as your classroom contribution. The discussion board is also one of the buttons that might not yet be released until your official class start, but may be available with a forum for introductions. My Grades is where you track your progress within the course. Bellevue University faculty will provide feedback to assignments within a one-week time frame unless otherwise indicated. Instructors may not only provide an overall grade, but constructive comments either directly on the assignment or within the grade section. So are you ready to navigate in Cyberactive? Have some fun exploring the new features that will keep you current during your Bellevue University experience. We are Bellevue University, bringing you real learning for real life.